Muhammad Hassan, tonight you have challenged Shawn Michaels to a one-on-one matchup right here in Madison Square Garden.
Last week, after I saw how easily my manager Daivari disposed of him, I thought it would be satisfying to take out the Heartbreak Kid once and for all in the most evil city in the world, New York, where I can't walk down the street without having people, and especially police, stare at me with suspicion and hatred in their eyes like I'm not an American. I am an American too, Todd.
Okay, Rudy has to. Now, what the fuck are we going to do?
Well, the whole world saw last week as Shawn Michaels made his request known for a tag team partner. How do you two feel about the possibility of having to face at Backlash the team of Shawn Michaels and the legendary Hall of Famer, the immortal Hulk Hogan?
They're obviously bored. Look at them.
You know what? From what I understand, the only person that didn't hear Shawn Michaels whining like a child was Hulk Hogan himself. You know, I know for a fact that he doesn't even have Shawn Michaels' phone number, and that Hulk Hogan hasn't returned a single one of his calls. And you know why? Because Hulk Hogan is like any other American. Selfish, self-serving, and only in it for himself. And at Backlash, no one will save Shawn Michaels. Just like tonight.